mission like this before. I've been trying to extract her private key, but this thing has more logic bombs in it than Stuxnet. I mean, if we're not super careful, we could easily destroy this.
What the hell are you doing?
Why interrogate the prisoner when you can just look inside her brain? We'll scan the data as read-only, then search the disk image to extract the key.
Bypassing all the logic bombs.
I thought you said this was going to be hard.